All right, guys, here we go in the Cardinal Championship on the line. Can we see Kane getting his in a Continental? Because remember, he was having that fuse with Seth Rollins, and like, this ain't Seth Rollins. It's that stupid creative guy. The Beast. Because he managed in that Hell in a Cell. Sorry, we will see a new champ. He's got to watch it. It's got to be Kane. Alright, sir. Come on, you wanna go? You wanna go one on one with the big red monster? Come on, boy. This is bullshit. I'm out of reversals. I'm not losing to this dude. I'm a freaking big red monster, damn it.
The champ's starting to stumble a bit. He looks to be a little surprised right now. Look at this guy. He's better than what we're seeing right now.
That's hard to argue that.
But I'd say this one could go either way. He got it. He failed to connect with anything that time. Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze.
Man, he's good as shit. We should have Rollins in the rematch. I just thought y'all would want to see something besides Rollins. Rollins has had the championship. Like the whole damn universe we ever know.
Like they say, Paul, timing is everything. Kane with a slick reversal. Really pushing his opponent to the left side. What a counter. If he keeps up this pace, this can turn real ugly, real fast.
Now I got a choke slam. Wrestling before you were in diapers, boy. He's already. Don't lose it, baby.
So much out of this guy, he's not gonna get up.
You're new on a Continental Champion. You ready for it? Give it to me. Come on, you bitch. And it's costing the damn title. We're gonna see Kane as a new champ. A new Intercontinental champ. For a while. Maybe. Kane! It's gotta be Kane! It's gotta be Kane! He wasn't.